you know, we love football. Period. Guinness, we love football. And so for us tonight, and not just tonight actually, what we set out to do is, a lot of people, a lot of us in Nigeria, whether you are a football fan, or you follow a club, you know, passionately, or you're married to somebody who does, we don't get to feel and touch football enough. All we have is just one screen. And we wanted to create an experience, or experiences actually, where everybody can come and enjoy football in their own way. And so we created Guinness Night Football. It's an opportunity for everybody to come, whether you're a player, a fan, or somebody who loves a player or a fan, you know, and have a beautiful time together, enjoying Guinness, enjoying the great game, and having a fantastic evening. So that's what it is. It is what you get at Guinness Night Football. Certainly good Guinness. Football. And every other thing that you love, music, fashion, play, you know, like that.
We are, I can say we are happy, we're excited, you can see we are sweating. We came for the interviews already. Like, it's a good experience for us also, because we are also mostly used to like playing concerts, maybe like shows, but this time around is something different, interacting with soccer players. We are soccer fans. Yeah. He's a Manchester United fan, seeing Rio Ferdinand. It was such a blessing to us also. So for us, it's a good interaction, a good place to socialize and to learn more. Yeah.
What is the referee's
name? Arsenal. I'm an Arsenal fan.
Arsenal deep. Deep.
Yeah. Deep.
Yes, Ghana.
Actually, you know, when he talks about his relationship with Guinness, it's, for me, I find it very inspiring. He talks about his dad drinking Guinness for many years, his dad introducing him to Guinness. So for him, it's personal on one hand. And actually, you can't talk about footballers and not mention Rio as somebody who is made of more. And actually, beyond that, he's also a Guinness football ambassador. So we have a working relationship with him. He represents a brand. We share the same passion for the game and for the brand. And so he's our ambassador, and he's here celebrating this night with us.
red is an understatement. I am pumped, more than pumped. I'm ready to show the world what Uganda is made of. So I am excited to be here. Yeah. So super ready.
My name is Mimbwe Fokwen Stefan. I'm from Cameroon. I'm very, very enjoying Nigeria. Nigeria is very, very good. Guinness Knife Football is the best competition of the world. I love it. I'm very happy to be here. I'm very, very happy.
And then we've come back to Lagos. Similarly, in Kenya, Uganda, Cameroon, we had similar events. And we thought, as a kind of like an African community, let's create this one Pan-African event where all of us come together, our friends, in terms of the musicians that worked with us on the journey, the players themselves, because there were quite a lot. There's some serious football that's going to go down this evening. So that's not in question. So the players themselves, the people who love the football, we just all come together to have a beautiful time together, enjoying the game of football and Guinness.
So it's a two-top challenge in the battle. Okay, where's the video? Yeah, let's go. Nope, let's go. One, two. All right, one, two. Oh! Just like that, I gave that one, two. What's up? So, y'all, make it cool and real. All right. Let's do this real quick.
Final round, let's go. One, two. Uh-oh. Don't know if I can tell them.
To play with stars like musical artists like Bebe Cool, Sauti Sol, even a person, a footballer in the caliber of Rio Ferdinand is a very good opportunity all the time. So I feel honored, I feel blessed to play alongside these people. Very, very honored.
Foucault Stéphane, je viens du Cameroun. Je suis très heureux d'être ici au Guinness Night Football au Nigeria, qui est un pays très accueillant. Grâce à Guinness, je découvre, je m'épanouis avec Rio Ferdinand et tout le staff Guinness. C'est vraiment extraordinaire. Je suis très heureux d'être ici. Et le Cameroun sera comme d'habitude champion. Champion d'Afrique, champion partout et champion des Guinness Night Football Club ce soir.
I expect to score more than 2 goals.
With the members of Sauti Sol and Team Cold Half, and the match is up for running right now. Ladies and gentlemen, Team Hot Cold Half is trying to make an incursion into the box, a best opportunity. And the referee says no. And before into the half of Team Cold Half. Can that change? If we don't have the ball there, loses possession. They have an opportunity to gather once again. Can they be the star ball? Can it be the OBO? Everyone is looking towards him. If you like them, then make some noise! Okay, scrap is not the same from this, guys. An opportunity there for Team Bolt United. An opportunity. We took it to can I make it happen? Yes, sir! Team Bolt Head! Turning to fans to attack!
Gentlemen, we're seeing Pan-African football being played. Roy Scottes.
Time. It's for me, it's a party that's made of more. Yeah, I'm enjoying a Guinness party. It's an evening full of colour, amazing football, having a great time. And it's the best party I've been to in Nigeria, my first time in Nigeria, and I'm loving it, having a great time.
Thank you.
want you, she don't, she don't. Me no want you, she don't, she don't. Me no want you, she don't, she don't. Stand up and do, do what I do, do, do. That's not fear, do what I do, do, do. It's your life, my day. Do what I do, do, do. Oh no, man, I'm kebele, mo kebele. All of your pressure, oh, I'm gambling, yeah. I can't do, can never do that, yeah. She done become a soul, I'm
I'm not afraid of the dark. We sure hope you enjoyed this video. For more entertaining video content such as behind the scenes of music videos and movies, music concerts, premieres, interviews, and exclusive gists, subscribe now to our YouTube channel, GoldmineTV, and be unleashed into a world of super excitement.